Butters.
What?
Don't worry. I'm going to save you.
Okay, save me from what?
Guys.
What?
Wait, Ellie, I'll be quiet. Shh. You guys, we have to get Butters out of here.
Who else can we call, Stan?
No, we have to get him out of here. Now, we need to take him to Build-A-Bear.
Are you nuts?
He has to go out and do something normal. Stan, Build-A-Bear is currently by appointment only, and only a maximum party of four can visit at one time. We can't sit around and wait for people to figure things out, okay? It's not gonna happen. They just keep taking everything from him and saying it's for his own good. But who's to say he can't go out and have a little goddamn fun? If we want things to go back to normal, then we just gotta go do it.
Stan's right. If we want things to go back to normal, we have to do it ourselves.
They're just gonna keep making more restrictions and more rules, and who's gonna fight to go back to the way things were?
I sure as hell will.
We can make things normal for Butters again and make school the way it was.
The way it was! Online, in our own rooms!
Wait, what?
No, in a class with real teachers!
Wait, what? What normal are you talking about?
I'm talking about normal, like back in March. What normal are you talking about?
I'm talking about normal, like 3 days ago when everything was awesome.
Look, it doesn't matter. We just gotta break the f*** out of here.
The new outbreak in South Park is spreading rapidly, and as highways into town close and governments consider a full lockdown, one question is on everyone's mind. Where is the damn pangolin? Some speculate the pangolin took its own life, while others think that... Sorry, we're getting some breaking news. Oh, God. Students at South Park Elementary School have broken quarantine and are now out on the loose. The fugitives broke out sometime last night. Teachers are reporting there's no cause for alarm, except that these children have all been exposed to COVID and could be running around spreading mustaches right now! Super spreaders! One can of shaving cream per family!
Butters! Butters, you get back to quarantine or you are gonna be grounded!
Hey, Scott! You heard what the scientist said. Get your diaper up over your mustache area.
I'm not wearing a damn diaper over my nose.
Don't you care about people?
Yeah, we care way more about what's right than you do, bitch.
For Christ's sake, the entire town is in chaos. How the hell did you let those kids out of quarantine?
Don't blame this on us teachers. You opened the school and gave us barely enough resources to do our jobs.
Everyone is terrified of catching something from these super spreaders.
Well, I don't know what you're gonna do, Mayor. You took all our funding away. You said our equipment was too extreme. Now, if we had some of that stuff back...
Yeah.
We certainly don't want you teachers to be without every resource available. I'll write an executive order to get you everything you need.
Boys, we are back in business.
Possible COVID exposure at 4 o'clock.
You there? You are violating a mandated safer inside order. Put down the snowball and get back to quarantine. We've got a runner!
Okay, I'm clear. Come on, go. All right, you ready to have some fun, Butters?
Well, sure am, fellas. Okay.
Shit, get back. Okay, all good. Come on.
Dude, we made it.
Butters, look.
Whoa! Is it really for real?
Yeah, it's real. Come on, we got an appointment. Hey, excuse me. We have an appointment.
Oh, no, sorry. We're closed.
But I called. You said you were open today for appointments.
Yeah, we had to shut down again. Somebody came into the store with a mustache.
A mustache?
Please, my friend has to build a bear.
I'm sorry, these are unprecedented times.
No, just give us 1 minute.
Oh, good job, Stan. Thanks for getting my hopes up, you asshole. Come on, dude, we better get out of here before we're spotted.
We can't go.
What do you mean?
We don't have a choice. We're gonna have to break in.
And then do what?
And then build him a bear. Without any employees? What, do you expect us to just build our own bear? If we have to, yes.
Dude, you need people to help you do the stuffing and the closing. You don't actually build your own bear.
I don't care. I'm not following the rules anymore.
What the hell are you doing?
I just gotta take all the pandemic special over to Thompson Lake and dump it.
Dump it? Why are you worrying about this right now?
Because the pandemic special needs to end. A special has to end, Sharon, or else it's not really a special, is it?
God damn it, Randy, our son is out in this chaos. This is not the time for you to be dealing with your f***ing marijuana.